Okay, hi, good afternoon, Tooth for the Tube. So I'm going to go through the construction poem first. Based on the questions that you have given me last week, we will go through this poem and answer your questions, and I hope that you annotate along with me. Alright, let's begin. Hold on. Okay. So first of all, it's a question asking what makes it a miracle? This is the last part of the poem. Okay. Unfortunately, I didn't choose the sequence, right? But what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna answer this at the very end. Okay? Something that we can begin with, like they say, begin with the end in mind. Okay? So let's keep this question in mind. Why is it a miracle that they are breathing at the end of this poem? Okay, moving on. Okay. Still look at this. Okay? Hope you are able to see the words. Okay, this part, I don't know what the workers are doing. I think this part is pretty obvious, right? Them working below. Whoops. Sorry. Okay. Alright, let's try again. Them working below. Alright, basically they are tunneling. Okay? Alright, and I can tell from the fact that they are building a subway, which is, as some of you asked, MRT. Okay? MRT is a brand for the form of transport which we use, which is known as a subway. Okay. Moving on. Alright, so that's what the workers are doing. They are being compared to termites that are carving. Alright, so there's a comparison being made here. Okay, moving on. They're very tired and sleep when they have time. Yes, that's correct. Deep sleep, very good. Okay. Miracle that they are alive to one. Very good. Alright. But one question I should ask is why? What is it they go through that makes it a miracle? Right? And that's a question that we need to answer by the end of this poem. Okay, moving on. Okay. We're not given frequent breaks. Okay, so firstly, this is not adequate. Okay. Alright. Second, it'll be better if rather than just asking questions, you pose a theory instead. So, I mean, it's very simple. Just reframing this as, I believe, or is it correct? Okay. Is it correct to say that? Okay. Right. They were not given frequent breaks and adequate meals. Otherwise, this is not really a question. Okay. So let's see. Were they not? Let's take a look. So. They did have a quick meal, for themselves into sleep. Okay, we don't know if they were not given enough breaks because definitely over here they are having some time, but I think we can notice that they are very tired. Well, and most likely they are very hungry as well. And why would they be hungry? Well, what kind of work do you think they do? Definitely, it's very labor intensive. Okay, go on. Alright, so they are doing probably because they are doing labor intensive. Basically, this means physical. Okay, labor intensive or physically intensive work. Okay, either one can be used to describe. Okay, moving on. Another spelling error here. This should be spelled as convenient. Okay. Okay. A and these are okay. It is okay. Right, but what I want you to ask is for who? who gets to benefit from this? Is it the workers or is it us? And if you think about us, who is us? The locals? The Singaporeans? Then, who are the workers? Alright? Think about who is on each side. Okay? And in fact, if it's next to our block, right, and they are foreigners, it means that they've come very far to build it. So something to bear in mind. Alright? It's not said here, but just something to have at the back of your mind as you're constructing this. It's very useful, especially when you're constructing the link or the explanation. Okay? Alright, moving on. Yes, alright. Because you're being underground subway. Yeah. Ceaseless secrets means subway, alright? Why is the subway considered a secret? Alright. Is it because we don't know that it's under our houses? Or is it because we do not know who is the one helping us to build these houses? If you do not know who they are, right, that indicates that, right? What do you think that indicates? Well, right, this one that you think. Alright, so it would be something for you to fill up. Okay, this part, I suppose you can say the subway is buried treasure. It is very useful, very helpful to us. Alright, definitely nothing about termites. Okay, moving on. Yep, daily routine, good. They do this all the time. Alright. Very frequently. This is definitely someone's observation. And who is observing? Someone who... Whoops. Someone who stays in the house. That's right. Okay. Yeah, I like this. They could be tired or injured. You wouldn't know because they're so still or quiet. Right? If I think tired is the more obvious answer, that's fine. But if you want to say injured, that would be interesting. Because you wouldn't know, alright? Since they're so still and quiet. Okay. One of them, sensitive to what? The wind? Why would he be sensitive to the wind? Maybe it's very hot, possibly. Because they're in the shade of void decks. But remember, most of the time the question will be, what's your impression? Okay? I think calling them sensitive, not very useful. But I'm gonna say that they suffer a lot. That's why they have to hide in the shade. They don't have a proper place to sleep. Right, that would be quite good. Okay? You can mention that. I think this would be useful, right? Whoops. No fan to use, rely on wind. Alright? Shows that, you know, they are not well taken care of. Hold on now. Okay. Alright. Moving on. Yeah, okay, again, question one, Michael. I'll answer this at the end. Okay, it's about halfway through. A lot of small questions. Definitely their work quite dangerous. Especially when it's working deep down below. So again, as I mentioned, these kind of things could be phrased better as a question. Alright? You could ask, Warner, is it difficult? Or you can say, I believe it is difficult for them to work. Yeah, and yeah, it is. Because they are far away. Okay, yeah. Good. I like this. Right, and you can also notice that maybe the workers seem insignificant or unimportant to most of the people living in the flat, just like the termites. In fact, I can even say that perhaps these workers seem irritating or annoying because no one likes termites. They are destroying wood, furniture, that's right. Ceaseless means without stopping. Whoops. Hold on. Alright, so it means they're very hardworking. Hidden parts basically means that, I mean, any house has parts that you don't notice, whether it's the floor, the ceiling, behind the door, basically means that they are unnoticed. Okay? As mentioned earlier, if they are not noticed, then what does that indicate about how we appreciate them? Okay. Moving on. Yeah, so they are taking a break in the middle of the day. Alright, I think that indicates that they're very tired. Or perhaps, right, they were overnight. That's possible, right? And if they work overnight, what impression does that give you? Okay. Do you feel pity for them? Okay, go ahead. Yeah, I'm sure they have a place to stay, but maybe they don't have a proper place to rest. Okay. Or maybe, yeah, they don't have time to go home to take a nap. Okay? Yeah, this is, yeah, correct. So I like the way you phrase this question. It's much better than this. Okay? Alright? This is also a good way to phrase the question. Alright? Too tired and sleepy. Okay? Okay, very good. I like this. A lot of people asking this question. Answer this in a very short while. This one, no questions, so I'm going to skip. Alright, but I would say the annotation is too little. Alright, only one thing per paragraph, per stanza, sorry, not enough. Okay? Please see. The previous one where they were giving like 2 or 3 per stanza. Alright? Definitely not, this is not enough. All this, how do you get to this idea from just this part? Not obvious, not clear. If you wrote this in an exam, I bet your script would definitely be considered vague. Alright? Lacks explanation. So you definitely need to be asking more questions, be more curious. Okay, moving on. This is better. Building a secret, what? Okay. Yeah. Work long hours, yeah. The breeze, okay. But you should ask yourself, so what if he doesn't notice? What is that? What's the consequence of that? Or what does that make me think? Okay? That's what I should be asking about. Yeah? Good. I think it's a good question. But definitely very long. Okay, this one, yeah, I'll answer this by the end. Hey, this is two little notes. Very bad. Okay, this is fine. I've already answered this. Already answered this. Okay. Yeah, I'll answer this. Okay. No notes for this, right? Okay. Okay, this is okay. Let me just stop. Yeah, okay. I'm gonna answer over here. Yeah, definitely very dark. Then she asked, how will you feel if you had to work in these conditions? Service station is very big. Okay, yeah? So you probably spend a lot of time working on it. Moving on, what do they eat? I mean, it's an interesting question to consider. Maybe I'll tell you some other time, but as of now, I'll say not very relevant. But definitely from the fact that it's quick, right? It's more the idea that little to eat. Okay? I'm afraid, yeah, okay? Yeah. No. Okay. So this, right, if you had come close enough to watch him breathe, right, noticing how his chest was and fell, almost a miracle. Why is it a miracle? It's because of all this that they go through. All the suffering. Okay. And hard work. Okay, my answer is a bit advanced. Definitely, I'll need a lot of explanation. But I would say all the suffering and hard work. That's one. Okay, over here. But over here, I will also mention, despite the lack of appreciation. Whoops. From the people. They are helping. Because no one would. This is an if question, right? Which implies that no one actually does it. Right? And why would this be a miracle? Even though I'm linking here, I can't just stop or I have to explain. Right? My logic behind this is that most people would stop or they would quit if they feel unappreciated. But the fact that they still keep doing this over and over again with little food, without a place to rest, to benefit others, right, is a miracle because it showcases it's really a huge sacrifice. Okay? Huge sacrifice on their part. That's like unimaginable, that is really extraordinary. And that's why I would find it a miracle that they would do so, that they would build something so useful, so beneficial for the people living next to the block. Okay? Alright, that's my explanation for this. Hope you've annotated well. I'll post some question for you to answer about this. Thank you.